I need to get away. This constant darkness is starting to grow on me. I need to see the sun. I wonder if the radio works. My son. Why? Why was he taking me away from me? Everything gone with the ashes. Ah, shit. Where am I going? And why? Is there anything left for me? And my existence? Is there a purpose for me? Why am I here? And still, it makes me wonder. That woman. Damn whiskey. Starting to kick in. I shouldn't drive. Shouldn't drive. What have I done? God, please, no. I need to see. When I crouched down, I saw a woman, a baby. I went into shock. I ran. And then I returned to consciousness in a familiar place. What have I done, Gerald and his family? I killed them. I'm a fool. There can be no forgiveness, not after what I've done. I understand it now, the reason why I jumped. Regret, guilty. A drunk. I remember it. After my son's death, I grabbed the bottle. I could not take the pain. But why am I here? Is this my personal hell? What is there without hope, acceptance? If I jump, will I live it all over and over again? Only for a glimpse of hope?
Help us.
Wait, something feels different. I feel weightless. My lungs are filled with warmth. My chest is bursting with colors. But I'm not dead, as I'm still falling. I can feel her presence. She is trying to tell me something. There, I open my eyes.
Can you hear me? My name is Lisa. I have tried to talk to you. Listen. The guilt. Things are not what they seem. My husband. Gerald, murder me, my daughter. I have written a letter in a box with my wedding ring. A truth. You are innocent for our death, but Gerald is still alive. Do not give up the hope. Jacob, your son is here, smiling. Jacob, help us.
Jacob's innocent, after all. I live. And Gerald is the one who did the murder his family. Silence of the Sleep, a game by Jesse Makkonen.